Mr. Speaker, I am a fighter and not a quitter.
Gone. Corporation tax cut. Gone. 20p tax cut. Gone. 2-year energy freeze. Gone. Tax-free shopping. Gone. Economic credibility. Gone. And her supposed best friend, the former Chancellor, he's gone. Gone.
I am resigning. I'll be in Beijing, opening up new pork markets.